Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We begin this saga at Old Kent Road, where
you can also find a Tesco.
And it is this car park you see before you that will eventually be the home of the Old Kent Road tube station on the Bakerloo Line extension.
And now I'm on my way to the underground to head to Whitechapel.
On my way there, I walk past this church when the bells are going, then continue to walk to Bermondsey where I take the Jubilee Line to Canada Water, then the Overground to Whitechapel. Whitechapel is well known as being the location of 11 murders who were all linked to one unidentified killer, Jack the Ripper.
Okay, so I'm currently walking down Whitechapel Road, heading to Aldgate East, so I can go to the next location, which is King's Cross Station.
King's Cross is the terminus of the East Coast Main Line. You can catch Grand Central, LNER, Lumo and many more from King's Cross. And right outside is St Pancras, where you can get East Midlands Railway, Thames Link and Eurostar services. Now, all this walking is making me a little bit hungry. Quick McDonald's break, I think. Okay, next stop, the Angel. For this, we take the Northern Line a whopping one stop, and then I have to walk about 70 metres. I can't say I'm much of a drinker, so I didn't buy anything from the pub, but instead went back to St Pancras to go to Euston Road. This car has been sat here for so long, I don't know how it hasn't been stolen yet. Pentonville Road next, then back on the tube to go to Pall Mall. Of course, I got off at Piccadilly Circus, because why not? It's only a 7-minute walk from there to Pall Mall, and what fantastic weather to do it in. Quick stroll to Whitehall, horse, and here we are. Isn't this just fantastic?
Okay, so we are at Whitehall right now, and we're going to go on a 4-minute walk to Northumberland Avenue.
More horses, and the f***ing bus blocked them!
Look at that. Northumberland Avenue ticked off. We're here. It is done. Wow. Look at that. Look how picturesque it is, and look at that nice car there. Wow. Look at all this. Very nice. Let's keep it moving, actually, and let's walk down here. Let's go. Look at that. What a sight. Wow. Isn't that fantastic? We're heading to Embankment Station now, so we can head to Marylebone and tick off the next location on the board. We're flying through these right now.
Off to Marylebone we go, and here we are. I'd never been here before, but it was definitely much smaller than expected. And oh, look at that. I wonder where they got that idea from. Bow Street, check. I had to walk through West End, which is pretty cool, but eventually we made it to Great Marlborough Street. Maybe it being featured on Monopoly was what turned it great. I walked from there down Regent Street, which looked great by the way, and then found myself in Vine Street, which turned out to basically be some sort of back alley.
We're at the Strand right now. I found a street sign. There we go. Beautiful. We're walking to Fleet Street now. Be there soon. So I'll let you in on a little secret. I actually kind of forgot about Bow Street. So I just went there and I'm now 30 minutes behind. So that's great. We've done that now and we're still on our way to Fleet Street. We're about to leave the Strand, very sad. Oh my lord, what does that sign say? We made it. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, so Fenchurch Street is closed, but I'm gonna go there anyway because I'm committed to the cause. You know what? Because it's closed, I think I'm gonna call it there. So, yeah, we made it to Fenchurch Street.
Next stop is Leicester Square, where there were two Transformers. Then I headed back to Piccadilly Circus to tick off Coventry Street and Piccadilly before going back to Regent Street.
Heading to Regent Street now, and I can literally see the sign from here, so that was easy. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, that is Regent Street. We're getting through them now, we're nearly at the end. Nearly at the end. There we go. Isn't that lovely? Wow. Fantastic stuff. Look at that.
It was only a short walk from there to Oxford Street.
Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Fantastic. There it is, Bond Street. We're very near the end now. We're so close. Now we're off to Liverpool Street.
I took this opportunity to go on the Elizabeth line because it was hot and I needed some fresh aircon.
Only got three more to go. Three more locations left. Ooh! Okay, so we're on Park Lane as we speak. Very busy today, but Hyde Park's looking great. The weather's been nice, been fantastic. We've got one more stop and that is Mayfair, so let's go.
After officially finding the Park Lane sign, I made my way to Mayfair Place and 9 minutes later...
There it is. It is done. We've completed it.
Of course, you can't visit London without going to Waterloo, so I took in the glorious sights before heading home. From start to finish, this journey took me a little over 7 hours, involved 20 kilometres of walking, and that racked up nearly 30,000 steps. I really enjoyed the day, and despite my feet being battered after completing it, I still had fun, and was very grateful that the weather remained good throughout the entire day. I would like to do videos like this more often, so I'd appreciate it if you liked and subscribed. This video took a lot of planning and research, so hopefully you enjoyed, and I should have a new video out in July for you all, so I'll see you then. Bye bye.